Wait, it doesn't even tell me if it's showing. Okay, what is it showing now? Of course it doesn't want to. Come on, shut the fuck up, me. Let's see. What the fuck did I name it? What the fuck did I actually name it? Oh, I know. Laughable! Hi! had some small technical difficulties. It should not be saying Baldur's Gate right now. But for some reason, Twitch is glitching out for me a little bit. I realized I accidentally fucked up my own live notification. Hopefully, I don't get another stream fuck up like it did last time, where I just only recorded one part of it. Oh, that would make me so sad. Let's see. Let's see. Here it is. Cult of the Lamb. I actually don't know if this. Okay, that should be everything for that. And now, okay, now it should be. There we go. Yeah. So now it should say the name I picked for it. Okay. Gonna let this music play for a little bit while I quickly promote myself places real quick. I hope y'all can actually hear the music. Let's see. Hello. How you doing? I'm doing good. Stream kind of getting a little scuffed, a little bit, but it's somewhat fixed now. Hope you ain't working too hard. Let's see. Oh, that's where I can't do in this area. Yee! So, it's gonna be a minute or two before I start playing the game. Cause for some reason I decided, you know what? Time to self promote myself at different servers at the beginning of the stream. nice slow day, and now I'm closing up for dinner. Ah! I can only imagine that being relatively peaceful for closing. I'm just blonde. I was just listening to my audio. What audiobook were you listening to, if you don't mind me asking? Yeah, so it's here. Okay, I think I have like two more places to promote myself and then I should be good to go. I just have to find them real quick. Everything's just buried over each other. Should have the game running instead of just just waiting on it. Oh boy. So maybe another minute, probably. While I wait for that, I'm gonna give myself a chance to try to readjust these pillows because I do not want to feel my back bugging me while playing a game. Oh shit. Hold on, hold on. I forgot I have different things open up. Close that up. This should be fine. Also, yes, music is, where is it? Here we go. Oh, there I am. Why is the chat? I swear, there's always something going on with Streamlabs in the chat box. Hold on, let me. Okay, so I think I have to shrink this down a tiny bit so I can actually give my tips in some room so my head doesn't just keep bobbing up and down. Okay, let's see. I'll say. Oh, yeah. Hold on. Actually, I should probably make sure. Where's this one? This one should be. That's it. That's the VC face one. That should not. That's not the right one either. Where the hell is it? Is this? Okay. Yeah, there it is. Where is. Here it is. Now it should pop up. Why is it not popping up? Okay, it's good. I probably messed something around. Oh, now it's popping up. Okay, good, 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 good. And I lost that sticky note I had before. Whoops. Okay, let's turn on my fan real quick. Okay, there we go. And yeah, okay. So, oh yeah, I realized I probably just said something. today, well, at least this evening, I'm gonna be playing Cult of the Lamb. I blame a lot of my friends who also played this game. And so just like, you know what, since it was on sale, might as well, like, buy it, and the DLCs, because they were also on sale. So, first things first, I am going to adjust the settings a little bit. Controls, I think that's fine. Graphics. Alright, this window. Windowed. And, okay, that is a lot better. I do prefer this to be windowed a little bit. That's fine. Leasing. Don't know about that. And. Does it not want to respond? Okay, now how do I. Oh. Okay, that's a little weird. No, that should be fine. And. Yeah, let's do in this. this is gonna be fun.
Come on.
Praise the Lamb. Conduit to great power promised by I'm too slow. Yet sacrificial feast take heed, for a crown cannot sit upon two brows. Okay, I was a little too slow to read the first one. Oh yeah, I hope everything sounds alright. For me, it's a little hard to tell if everything's a-okay or not. Something seemed normal volume for me, which might sound like non-existent to others. So the stream does get too loud or too quiet, do tell me. So I can at least adjust it a bit. Ooh. Aww. But I will definitely say I have seen, well, besides me saying I blame my buddies, I actually did see a lot of people play this game quite a bit when it first came out. Aww, this poor lamb! Ugh, it is slightly jumbled. Hey, hold on. This is where it goes. Okay. I want to see if I could. Oh! Okay, let's see. Did that. Okay, let's make sure that's the right one. I was wondering where the twitch off of. Looks like that. I love that. Let's see. Now. Because I was wondering where the twitch integration comes in. Good thing I accidentally found this while trying to figure out why it's jumpy a little. Alright, connected to successfully, if you haven't ready. And so, okay. So that is already installed. And, okay. Back to the game. Wait, what? Okay, don't know why that showed up. Some of the buttons do not want to work, so I'm probably just gonna keep pressing the escape key. Okay, here's the settings. Graphics. Oh, that's what was going on. Okay. And then. Okay, why does it keep. I want to do that. It's so silly. Okay. Now, let's see. Do I. There we go. Less jumpy aroundy. That's a lot better. Okay, that was vibey. Oh man, look at this poor little guy. All up in chains. Oh. Hold on, wait. Oh my god. I'm gonna keep making him bump into these guys on purpose. I just realized the little circle he was standing on before. Aw. Aw, sad little boy. Sad little lamb boy. Wait, what happens if I try to back forward? Nope, they won't let me. I'm sorry, but I couldn't help myself. That was way too funny. Okay, let's see. Now what happens if I try to go back? Back to the Oh my god, that's funny. Okay, I didn't actually expect that to just go back. But yeah, before I even continue on, I just want to just point out this. The amount of detail with some of these designs, though. See no evil, speak it, hear none, think no evil. What happens if I just walk up to this man? Nothing? Interesting. Oop, these guys that react. Fucking cultists. Speed run any percentage. Okay. And okay. Okay, I think my buttons don't want to respond. Before us stands the last of its kind. All others we have hunted down and put to the blade. Oh, there we go. Finish file sacrifice the prophecy will be impossible to fulfill. hope y'all love the 10 out of 10 points acting. Oh. My heretic lies, Babylon will be condemned. shall be preserved. Oh. Speed. Oh. Let's see. Switch up the lamp. Call lamp. Switch integration. Viewers can spend channel points. I do not have that set up yet, unfortunately. I'm not even affiliate yet, so I can't have that set up. But hopefully it should let y'all become followers of this cult. Hopefully. If not, then that'll be a little sage. Let's see. Viewers can't do that yet. Help or hinder events will happen automatically. They allow viewers to vote on either giving you a bonus or punishing you. Allow viewers to enter raffles to create your next follower. Okay, here we go. New integration. That should be the extension I got before the stream. Here, my favorite. Oh, you can also use channel points to do that. Oh, that's cute. I'll try to set that up when I get affiliate, because I'm not even affiliate yet to do the points thing, so I had to wait on that for a while. But damn, the details here. The man in the sail and his two sons. Come closer. Fear not. For though you are already dead, I still have need of you. Those foolish bishops thought they could keep you from me in death, but instead they sent you straight to me. Oh, look at him! He's so happy with the green. I will give life again, but at a price. Okay, this actually scared the shit out of me a little bit. All I ask is for you to start a cult in my name. Do we have a deal?
Absolutely, Kitty.
Deal with the devil. That can't be undone. He's a jinx baby. Oh, look at that little beast. Okay, not gonna lie, that made me laugh. It's just face down. attack and dodge. I literally forgot this for a second, that moving around is the WS keys. Fear not, I'm Raptal. I I was once a chosen vessel like you, but those days are lost to the winds.
Tumpadana Pandarba.
I was sent to guide you. We are deep in the lands of the old Bay, and in grave danger.
Dunsamparepa Polua.
My instructions are to lead you to safety. Continue through the woods. Escape lies ahead. I will be close by. Goodbye, Rat Father. Reckless abandonment. That bird just stopped existing. Okay, so this way or down here. Oh wait, there's no down here. Oops. I just realized trick to be. This is a lot of the other areas. This one. Where does this one lead? Oh. I'm just abusing the hell out of the dodge. It's too funny. Okay, so it's just nothing here. Funky. Alright. Then I think I'm done in this area. Thumbnail. Let's see. Oh wait, this is the water. Oh, that's funny. Oh, that's cute. Onwards! Oop, oh yeah. Oh my god, the cheekies! Oh, we have nearly. Oh. We nearly reach. Wait, I don't even remember what voice I gave. We have nearly reached safety, but look ahead, another poor soul about to be sacrificed. Rescue them, and they would have no choice but to join your new cult. Oh, my almighty bishops of the old faith. We ask you to accept the sacrifice of this wretched old... Oi, who interrupts our ritual and trespass on secret grounds? I'm your bitch.
Okay, not good. I want to just... Can I kind of have an idea of just, like, keep... Well, an idea, if I ever start playing this game, I would at least keep the first follower unchanged, and everyone else is changed. Just cause. Come here, chicken! Which is kind of funny, considering I actually do raise chickens. First follower will be unchanged. But I will guarantee you, I will get more followers, so at least let y'all have a place in this cult. Rato! We have reached safety. You have done well. The Red Crown will allow you to use those markings on the ground to transport yourself great distances. It will take you to a temple that has fallen to ruin. There you will be able to begin your new call. I will meet you there. Heretics defeated! Cleanse the non-believers. I'm gonna move my thing up a little. There we go. Here I am. Let's see. Please select difficulty. Yeah. I was having to go for easy, but then I'm just like, you know what? I'll just go for medium. Cause why not? I never played this game before, so it's gonna be a fun experience for me.
This hallowed ground, which once was mine, is now yours. This crumbling ruin is to the site of your new is to be the site of your new cult. We have much to do. We begin by indoctrinating this poor soul into the warm embrace of your cult. Followers can gather resources for you. Order this one to collect lumber or stone. Chicken! Let me take a look around the surroundings. Yeah, you can probably just... There's a lot more wood stuff, so... More! Convert me to your cult. I will follow your teachings faithfully. Not changing anything, but I'm curious about you. Zealous ignores dissenters when they preach. Oh, that's good. Terrified of death. Lose 5 faith whenever another follower dies. Oh boy, that's gonna be an interesting one. Let's see. Gullible. 15% easier to level up. Ah, that's wonderful, Mar. Welcome. Some chopping for me, won't you?
By your hand or coat will grow powerful. But your followers cannot live on prayer alone. They must eat. Gather the necessary resources and build a cooking fire. It allows you to prepare meals for your followers. Okay, first things first. This is a... Let's try to clear up some space a little bit more before I try to... Will this take forever? Probably. I probably should... Okay, first off, I'm gonna think of where to put it. The center area. This area for then where do I put the cook? This probably should not be taking me this long to figure out what I want. Okay, that's too much. Okay. May have accidentally glitched this out because I stopped clicking on this. I guess the lamb is doing this. Whoops. Oh well, I'm sure we'll be fine. We'll be fine. So fine weather we have. Hold up, is that right here? No, there is not. Okay, I did stop. Okay, good. Shopping at this. Oh my gosh, you were. Hold on. Here we go. Whoop. Not that. Don't tell me you're gonna. Okay, you know what? I'm just going to. I'm just gonna help the flower chop some wood. Whoop. That's a wrong thing. Ah, my hand. Give me a second. Bugging me a little bit. He's a chopping. Yeah, he is. Okay, let me think. You know what? Since this is gonna be here, I think might as well just put a cooker thing here. Cause I gotta at least put that down somewhere. I can always move it somewhere else at a later date. Need to eat, and it's up to you to provide meals for them. Hunger of your follower has been on the top left of the screen. When this gets too low, followers will begin to starve.
find more food while crusading the grout that pass through foraging locations. Plant barns to grow your own food. Seeds can be purchased or found with list crusading. Okay. There we go. There's the hunger. Oh no, you're gonna start on that. Oh no. Oh boy, I wish you luck there, buddy. I did some work for it. Okay, so I can just hold down the button. Seeds. What's this? Oh, that's where they put it. Oh, that's me. Shrine, but first we need more followers and more gold, both of which can be found when crusading through the lands of the old
man.
Our mutual benefactor, the one who waits, has been trapped by the four bishops of the old faith. Each of them guard a chain that binds him to the realm beyond. We have That's fine. I'm just glad, I'm just happy, you dropped by. If you need to go do something, then that's fine. Or if you can't be too chatty and just want to be lurking, that's fine as well. We're just here to vibe. oh yeah, there was. We have conjured openings to their realms. It is your task to track them down and slay them so that he may be free. Now go, you shall find gold and willing recruits, and for those who are not willing, convert them by force. I'm gonna feel so guilty if I don't do this. It's gonna be a long time, but I don't care. I actually did a huge portion of it. It's a lot of wood. I hope you'll be fine while I'm gone. Let's see. There you are. Spider-Man's with you, yeet. Okay. Open. Look at that freak way out. That's way too fun.
It does take a little bit to get used to the controls, but so far I've been doing well. Go. Oh, it's gonna be interesting. I am probably going to die a lot. Yay, there we sound. Yeah, some of the sounds are funny. Oh, that's where the map was. Okay, I just realized it was up in the corner. Here comes the voice.
How can this be? You were put to the blade, lamb, as all your kind were. And yet here you stand before me, unrepented. The crown is power, quippy. But I am stronger still. Turn tail and run, little lamb. Okay, now I'm curious what this room is then. Please move. Tarot card man! Tarot card man! I'm actually trying to remember, because I did have the... hold on. Is it this? No. Other one. Is it this? No. Is it this? No. What is my... which one? Oh, okay, it's this one. It took me a second, but... And then,
full slash then. Okay, okay. I didn't use. Here we go. Throw me in. What do you have to show me? Wait. Praise the Lamb, conduit to great power, promise liberty. For fuck's sake! Promise liberator of the one that waits below. So, the cards show me once. Many lifetimes ago, or has that yet to be? I have always drawn your cards, Lamb, and yet this is the first time. Take these cards, and I will draw another each time we meet. When drawn by me, they will grant you power. Let's see. The lovers. Ooh. Let's see. Gift from below. Gaining a heart and killing an enemy. I'm gonna go with this one. More health is beneficial.
Tell them I'm dying now.
Let's see. Your deck decides your fate. You may find more upon your crusades, and I will draw. And I will draw from them. Look upon it now. Ooh. That's a lot of cards. God, that's a lot of cards. Not risking it, but. Oh, that's actually an interesting one. Ugh. Bug fly. Okay. So, let's see. That should be. Your cards have been drawn. The path lays ahead. I like this guy. He's funky. All is as it should be. As it ever was. As it always will be. I like your funny words, Magic Man. But yeah, this guy's really cool. I really like the tarot cards. Well, I mean, that could be just me. I finished closing, so I'm gonna get going. Alright, see ya! I'm glad you stopped by! Oh, I will! I'll definitely try to. That could be because of my bias towards tarot cards, because I do tarot readings, and it's just, to me, it's just overall really fun interpreting it as like a kind of just a little puzzle in it itself, but also just understanding what it's trying to mean, that sort of stuff, which I still find some, I do find enjoyment in that. What this fly leave me to be, though? Come here, squirrel! Yeah, so that's everything. Resources? We have enough rocks, so I think I'll just go here then. Cause I know better than... everything in that area. So let's see. If I... by accident. Good boy. I don't know. You have come far enough to land. My followers will all be willing to do anything you need. Can you say the same of you? Although I cannot do two different voices right now. I give myself to the cause of my team leader. By the blood of the Great One, destroy the Red Crown. Oh boy, this is gonna be an interesting fight with the boss. Bitch.
Shalom ba kaya na.
It's feeling me. Is anyone even up in the back? Oh, not really. So probably do more poisonous. Okay, I also had another roll to spare bosses because, hey, you know what? Let's just have some bosses as followers because it's interesting. Please be me.
Okay, shall I make a
number? I will follow your teachings, be for me. Sure thing, little buddy. I wasn't actually expecting to be in here. Not yet, at least. How pretty that would even look. Nice. I was not expecting that. Material is more full. I don't know how much more you want. Let's see. Oh! Just yet, there's still areas. I want to explore everywhere. Okay, so since there's anyone up here, hopefully I can bullshit my way out. I could have used. Oh, that would have been actually useful before the fight. I managed to have a stroke of relevance. Oh, that was kind of fun. I didn't even notice. To be fair, this is like a. What's it called? Fates has spoken to us. You cannot argue with the draw. One might as well argue with the ocean. Yeah, you get it, man, bird man. Don't worry. I'm not arguing on anything. That's where it was, and that's here. Shit my way out of a boss fight, or a mini boss fight, I guess, which is quite interesting. Yes. Okay, let's see. Turn with. I am relieved to see you made it safely, and you have not returned alone. You have convinced more to join our faithful
flock.
Let us indoctrinate this new convert so that we may continue. Hello! Seems like an only instant thing. Which thank you, work on this for now. Followers either work or worship. Worshipping followers generate devotion for your collection. But devotion, you require a shrine. Yeah. Darn, I thought I could attack stuff. Oh well. Shrine.
followers can worship you. Here's a new follower. Assign them to worship the shrine. Intelligent new followers generate at the shrine to unlock divine inspiration. Aww. Ah, darn, this was a perfect time for someone to join in for the raffle. I'm actually curious, would anyone actually... No, I don't think I have anyone listening. Let's see. This room. Oops. Let's see. That actually is kind of funky looking. Yeah, sure, why not? Let's see. Once you collect enough, you will unlock divine inspiration. The more followers worship at your shrine, the faster they will fill up. If the shrine is full, they will stop worshiping until it's empty. Once you've collected divine inspiration, unlock new buildings for your cult.
Through the shrine!
That too, it's just like it's wooden too. At the start, it's wooden. Nice! Oh, that was fast.
Just serve them. Give your temple. Ooh, okay.
So she said that those are just random chickens. Strength through the flock. Through the path of your followers, you grow stronger. Perform sermons will draw power from them and allow you to unlock new abilities, weapons, and curse. Followers with higher loyalty levels will generate more devotion. Therefore, more followers you have, the more loyalty they have. The quicker you will gain new abilities. Interesting. Ooh. Okay. What's this? Primarily gain half a heart. Yes. Value very useful. A natural leader. I see why you were chosen. Not because I'm a lamb that's in the prophecy. If you are to guide your cult, you will need to declare doctrines, so they might obey you. Return the lands to old faith and seek out commandment stone fragments. With these, you will be able to declare new doctrines. I should probably make sure this thing isn't overcharging my phone. Because I forget that it's charging. Whee! Okay, oh no. Stuck there forever. It's not an issue anymore. Mark. I actually do want to talk to you now. Mark. We need to. Not that. Mark. Worship. You do not need to. Wait. Stone Sprout. So how you that longer seems fine. Might just work in here for a little bit longer. Yeah, okay. So then I'll let y'all worship a little bit. berries for now. Wonder what's going on, I guess. Oh boy, flood warnings, oh dear. For anyone who has a flooding warning, be careful out there. Before is a righteous anger earned by striking down non-believers and works likes ammunition for your curses. Before will drop when you slay an enemy, collect it. Collecting it refills your curses. Nice!
wish my WASB keyboards weirdly bugging out. They're not even responsive half the time.
Tell them a guy now. What?
I'll go for follower. More followers should be fine. As long as I'm able to maintain them, then they should be fine. Booty. Oh, hello!
They're all
Oh lord, how could I do it? How could I? Again.
Do
you see it in me? The darkness in my soul? I'll absolve you. Join me. Thank you. That's one way to look good, buddy. I didn't know. Oh, that's what that means. Oh no, I'm screwed. Yeah, and hit down to the heart. I didn't realize that. Oh damn. I can't. read. So you foolishly persist, little lamb. I hear your lies, and I smell your fear. The red crown will rise. The red crown rises again. But what an unworthy bear it has. Alas, 'tis the nature of beasts to forget, and of gods to be forgotten. Mayhaps they left, mayhaps they slept, mayhaps they devoured, and were devoured in turn. Those few who remained spread roots, spun webs, molded the squirrel to meet them and theirs. 'Twere a land of many gods, once hundreds. Now, just a small handful. You have found enough fragments to form the commandment stone. Commandment stones used to declare new doctrines for your cult to follow. Use the altar in your temple to declare new doctrine, whether you form a new commandment stone. That took me a second to remember what that word meant. What's down here? Please give me some help. I do have to go down here. I just realized, no. my god, I'm beaten up. I look so beaten up, so bruised. It really tenderizes lamb. Oh, poor thing. I'm sorry for making you suffer like this. And death cannot halt you. God, now I just want to look up banner of Nerendar. That and just look up some fan fiction or some nice fan art let's to be fair, people do ship Nerendar and the lamb. I'm never gonna do that later, though. But I'm not streaming. I shall not allow it. For I still have a need for you. Wait, I still have need of you. I do not know how to read. Take what you have gathered. Build, strengthen the cult. Build and strengthen. Then take what you have gathered, build and strengthen the cult. This is how power is gained. Continue on, undaunted. Each time you are brought down, you rise again, stronger. Till we meet again. The one who waits. I like that character. Well, guess who's back? Let's see. Oh no! Hold on, wait. Cook something. Just call it that for now. I can just change it, whatever. Safe haven. It has a nice ring to it. Nice. Okay. Good. rest or they could die. Resting will allow them to slowly recover. You vomit and dead bodies cause illness to spread quickly throughout your bones. Cleannesses and very bodies will prevent the spread of illness. Oh boy, here comes the chair. Oops. You son of a gun. It's one sermon, then we can try to. Oh, hello there. Oh dear. My faith is shaken. I see for your lies. You're a fraud, I must tell the others. And boy. Baa has begun dissenting against you. This happens while the cult bait is too low. Cheers, very false about you. Other followers may also play astray. Educate them or put them in prison to bring them back in the loving embrace of the cult. I just sacrifice them. You make the rules after all. Hey, wait, wait. Okay. Can I just talk to you? Hey, can I just talk to you? Okay, dear. You're gonna be a little hard to cooperate, aren't you? To do a sermon anyway. I can't do any rituals at the current moment. Okay. That raises up a little bit. So that should be fine for now. I see all the turns. Hold on. Why did you decide to do it here? People eat here. You're a bee. Let's
more shifting to do for now. Oh my god, I swear, I am going. I can't do that just yet. Oh my gosh, what is with you? Okay, I'll be back. This is gonna turn out to be... I wish my buttons could stop work. Stop not working for me. God, that is hard to say. Let's show you. Such a Torah one. Invoke a violent eruption of power. Interesting. I'm going back to my usuals. Okay, let's see what's down. Ta-da! Tell me, land. Oh, damn it. Double healing. Probably double healing. Listen. I will, apparently. Okay. Stupid flies. I hate them so much. Fight. be accepted. Would be actually accepted. Nice! Promise. I don't know if I'll have any more followers left. Hearts, resources. Okay, I'll probably add. I'm curious about that, but I think I'll just add a new follower. And then. Oh, damn. Oh, little bunny. The worm. It is hungry. It feeds. It partakes of our flesh. But that is the price for sleeping. For that, we gladly give it all we have. From the swirling mist chaos that's around, allow me to regard you wholly. You carry the weight of ageless centuries upon such diminutive shoulders.
No.
Yet what is this? It seems your stature is deceiving. All weapon is not about the hands that wield. To fell enemies, to defend honor, to break chains.
Jamsaka,
let your crown take the form of one of these works of iron, forged in everlasting fire. May you wield them well, promise liberator. Let's see. Flaming shot. Release marks. Snake, snake, spoon. Flame sword. Flaming shot. You know what? You have your followers, and I have my weapons. One must find comfort and power where they can. Touch Truna. You are not that useful. Okay, that's actually really good.
Birds of Africa. Jackalama bike. Salo Baneka.
Let's see, where do I go? Okay, now I hope I'm lucky enough to break something.
work. I don't have that my key buttons were refusing to work. Oh boy. Oh. That is not a good sign, especially if I'm using the buttons. I chose well when I kept you from death. I will be watching your every move. Do not disappoint me. Okay, let's see, let's see. How much time do I leave? How much time do I leave before this thing is considered done? Each time a follower levels up, they will generate additional devotion when at a sermon or worshipping at a shrine, so be sure to cultivate their loyalty. To increase their loyalty, you can give a follower a blessing once a day when you interact with them. You can also give them gifts, complete quests for them, perform sermons, and many other actions. Followers, you know, the stronger you'll be. I am growing weary. Visit me at my house. Visit me at my home, and I will show you how to harness the true power of the Great Crown. Aww, yay! We visit the Rat Dad! We get to visit the Rat Dad whenever we want. That'll be a goal. Soon. But for now,
Shalambang kaya.
Ay, sana ko yung fake. An interesting one. Let's see. Natural skeptical. Heals and sick. Yeah, I'll accept you. Yeah. I got some spiders to deal with.
Salamat ka na.
Oh, was it? So desperately. Yeah.
Tama ka na?
I guess that's a bit better. Nice.
sure that works. Unlock 5-hour sections. A daytime increase their loyalty. You know what? I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna feel bad about it. But it should be fine. You have to clear the doctor, which I'll grant you a new follower action. An interactable follower section will be available to you. That shall be. Oh! Ah, that's where I need it. Yeah. Wait. Crusader set. Well, that should be all. Okay, faith is good. Chicken actually leave? Damn. Okay, okay. He actually just fucking left. Hey,
Shalom.
I'm not going to be able to do that. close to water nearby crops. Too much and straight up left. You're gonna be stuck there for ages. Oh, it's a horse, it's a horse. That's probably what I need. Some ceiling seats from the farm. Okay, for now? For now. I'm gonna focus on some farming. There we go. I'll see if I can try to get butter if the thing is still up, I think. See any spiders. How much work is this left? Wow, that is dead. Darn it. Okay, let's do sermon. Yeah. need something. Not time you're gonna just.
fish, not a beggar.
You have discovered my humble cottage. Be careful you don't make the same mistakes I did, or you'll end up in a place like this.
Whoa,
Knucklebones? You don't know it? Why, it's a Knucklebones. I seem to play this, so I have an understanding of how to play. Matching dice. Destroy other stuff. Comments dice. Let's see here. Okay, I think it's because I put this 2-6 here. I should have kept them separated. Damn it. Oh, wait. Okay, I'm doing another round. Can I play again? Yes.
It's a bad up.
Yes, I'm playing this game. I'm not gonna get fooled by you, old man. By the one below. You're a natural. Here, you've earned yourself a prize. Get an extra heart. Hell yeah. Aww. that was such a good Care to raise your coin? Oh, I can't. I don't trust myself enough to do that. Aww.
Oh, yeah, huh?
By relieving me of my duties, you have granted me what I desire most. Peace. I pass my days playing knucklebones. Oh. I have friends on their way to join me for a game or two as we speak. A rowdy bunch, to be sure. But now, I am retired. Retired, I am free to enjoy myself. Oh. Rat dad, yeah. Let's see. Oh, well, that's quite a bit. Let's see. Okay, how long have we been doing all this? Don't tell me, did I actually... Well, I'm curious. Since I didn't know the star... That's gonna quickly check something. dropping some items and say to the lab now until 7. Oh, okay, thank goodness. I'm still within the time. Within the time frame. So far, if we can get leather from. Getting a skull, I think. Which means get the blind spiders. Messages. Oh boy. If I got enough bones, I'll do the fast thing. And then, depending on what time it is, determine if it's time to call a night or just continue until it hits a certain time. I usually try to do this until it's like midnight over here. I might have to end it at 11 instead. Ugh, I feel so tired. I still got some food I need to finish up anyway. But eating the food will just make me more sleepy, or make it very hard for me to talk. Because the food I'm eating is... my dad's chili with some rice. My dad makes very spicy chili.
I do not have been proud of that very well.
Sure. Now I'm probably just gonna go for the short route. So it is true. The red crown sits upon the brow of another. But how? I did everything you could.
Is he not Baa?
We need not bother. Shamara lives. Wish Shamara lives. Deal with it together. As you come in, my sister. Destroyed buildings in here. Man, everyone ruined each other's lives. Damn. Let's see.
Come on.
Not so much.
Thank you.
let's see what this is about.
Oh, wow.
So those things is just like, oh yeah, if you die, you won't lose shit. That's good to know. Let's see.
Thank you.
tear to vent.
Spend it as you would gold. For you can always regain your trust with a well-placed gesture of kindness.
Power.
I give you license to do unspeakable things. Bend them to your will. I grant you the power to read their feeble little mind. Command unlock normal colors, read the thoughts, and we'll see how hungry, tired, or sick they were. Okay.
Oh.
Resources are made up of base resources. Unlock the binary field to construct resources. Oh boy, we can't tell. Tiredness is slowly consuming me. Queue up an order at the binary and the follower will automatically come to construct resources for you. Neat. Cole has a new building. A glorious cult continues to grow. Cole has a new member. Our cult grows in greatness. You are wonderful.
Kalama kana. Bayana.
The specs in. Your dicks have made their way to our cult. You're seeing your real life. But they want to join. Should we welcome them?
Oh. this has definitely been a really fun game to mess with, play around with. I can see why people really like the game. There's the save button. Now it's saved. Okay, yeah, just saved. So, for now, I am going to end stream. Oh! And there it goes. So yeah, I'm gonna end stream. And hopefully I can see y'all on Thursday. I'll definitely be playing this game again on Thursday. If not, then probably a different game. But for now, bye bye! Hope everyone has a lovely day or night, regardless of what time it is. Hope it's better. If not, then hope watching the stream makes you feel a little bit better, hopefully. But for now, I'm gonna go and fall asleep. Probably. But bye for now. And au revoir.